I missed our home. So one day, when I was drunk, I decided to go there. The front door was open. It's not like I broke in. And then I heard Evie.
Who's Evie?
Tom's baby. I would never hurt her.